Bonnie!
The movie opens with this quote, you know, about there being a Beale Street in all these towns across America as a metaphor for these communities where the souls of Black folk exist. Beale Street is this very lush love story, the story of family, familial love, romantic love, just so many different versions of love, and in particular Black love, in the neighborhood Harlem that James Baldwin grew up in. And yet it's also in certain ways a protest novel.
How you gonna sit here and act like can't nothing be done? These are our children, and we gotta set them free.
I think he was writing to the human condition, and so long as there are human beings on planet Earth, the things he was wrestling with are always gonna be relevant to people who are reading his work or watching this film.
Ready for this?
I've never been more ready for anything in my whole life.